There it is. That's Mexico.
Estamos en Mexico.
That is, I think, as close as we've been, Mal, since that one time we were driving across the U.S. and saw it out the window.
Yeah.
I think that's it. Welcome to, is it Wednesday? I think it's Wednesday. Ensenada is our port today. We're going to get off the boat, look around. I don't know. It's a big city. It's a lot different than Catalina. Catalina was like, there are this many buildings. Go check them out. And this is like a city.
Ensenada es una ciudad más grande que todo.
That's beautiful.
Yeah, what he said.
That's their official jingle.
Oh. I didn't know they had a jingle. Do we know what those heads are?
They're the founding fathers of Mexico, basically.
Oh, okay. It's basically like Mount Rushmore.
Pretty much, except they didn't desecrate a native holy site to do it.
We've been walking through Ensenada for about 15 minutes. My worry was that it would be a lot like Turkey, in that since it's a port thing, it would just be super commercialized and terrible. And it's super commercialized and terrible.
Well, I mean, we're close to the port. So it's all dudes with limited signs, I agree. Trying to sell you donkey rides and taxis.
Yeah. Where we were in Turkey, I'm sure, was not representative of Turkey, and I'm sure that this is not representative of Mexico. But, I mean, it is what it is, because this is where we are. But I'm sure the further that we walk, it'll get better.
Yeah, I mean, this is Mexico. This is Mexico in any tourist area. Like, people hustle.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Extremely authentic street tacos. Mm-hmm. We had to walk quite a while to get over here.
It was a mile.
I mean, that's
0.8 miles.
I mean, also we've been used to like walking to a different room and eating. So,
I know.
But you guided us here, thank you.
Yeah.
And also you had to order because I don't speak Spanish.
Did you get both shrimp?
I don't know.
Straight if you want a fish.
Yeah, whatever. Yeah.
Tacos de camarón, tacos de pescado.
Yeah. I'm a fan. Thanks for bringing us here. Mm. So we finished up at Ensenada. It was nice to see.
Yeah.
You know, it's very commercialized. Where we walked, we actually got out of the commercialized area, which was nice. Alex pulled up a Yelp review of that little taco stand.
Those were really good tacos.
And they were amazing, and we finally did get far enough away from the port where people weren't asking us to go see
La Bufadora?
Yeah. The blowhole. And all of these, and to go ATVing and parasailing
riding
or whatever.
Riding horses on the beach.
And riding horses on the beach. So we finally get away from all that stuff. And that was cool. It was neat to see the city for what it was, because we never got far enough away in Turkey to do that. Although, to be fair, I feel like that would have been more dangerous. For one, because it was just the two of us and not the four of us, and also it was Turkey.
I mean, also in Turkey, they took our passports.
Yes.
We had our passports.
Yeah, so it was a little different. Oh, they didn't need our passport.
Yeah, that was strange.
That was confusing. They never asked for our passport to leave or get back.
And like, when we were at Catalina, we had to at least have a photo ID, they said.
Yeah.
But they didn't say that for here, and they never checked it.
Yeah, nothing. So now we're back on the boat. Alex and Haley wanted to take a nap. So we came up here and we're just kind of walking around. Might get some shots of the
boat.
Of the boat, because I realize we haven't really shot a lot of it. We've just been kind of going from here to there. There's been events, but it's a beautiful day. It's not windy, which is nice for the camera. Of course, as soon as I say that, it'll start getting windy. But
I told you in mini golf.
We did play a quick. There's mini golf on the boat. It's just a little tiny crappy thing, but Matt won by one stroke. Of course.
I also got a hole in one, so I'm the true winner. No bet. No.
Is that how it works? Is that how many golfers?
I mean, I won in score, and then I also got a hole in one. So.
She did better than I did. But this is a view from the top deck here. This is the Carnival Imagination. You can tell because it says Carnival Imagination. And it's pretty because, you know, you've got the view of Ensenada in the background there. But most everything we do has been, there's like a dining hall, and that's where I've, hate to be like, that's where I spend most of my time, is the dining hall.
We spent 2 hours there last night.
I like the dining hall. There's like a nice dining restaurant, which is where I've been filming the dinners. And then there's another dining area where you can
Toledo.
Go get like ice cream.
You know what sounds really good?
Ice cream.
Ice cream.
You want to get some ice cream?
I do want to get some ice cream.
Let's get some ice cream. Yeah, we got ice cream. I tried to build it to heaven, and it fell into my hand, so I had to quickly throw it into a bowl, which is extremely sad, but at least I have ice cream.
You can wash your hands right here.
Oh.
It's soap, water, and drying.
That's bizarre. Now, what did you get? Is it just
seafood
bowl? Because that's what it looks like. And then Alex and Haley, you both got
the chili relleno.
Chili babies.
Chili babies.
The stuffed chili pepper that's breaded and fried.
Yeah. That looks good. I've had those, but not.
Never this fancy. Usually they're in a big bowl that's just covered in cheese.
Yeah, exactly. I've never had one that looked anything like that.
Yeah, maybe.
It looks really nice. And I got a jerked pork loin because I'm
gonna jerk
camera. I was gonna say it's because I'm a jerk, but I'll go with that. That's fine. That's gonna be it for today. God, it's so empty.
Chillin', not grillin'. We're right as far as far.
Chillin', not grillin'. Because it is the end of the first of the month, we're going to say a shout out and thank you to our patrons.
Thank you.
And they're going to be scrolling on the screen as we make the long, arduous walk all the way back to the stateroom. And also kind of give you a chance to see this place. Although, admittedly, see it dead. I mean, it's probably pretty dead compared to how it's been. There's a few people still out. Oh, hi!
How you doing?
Wonderful of you
too. Beautiful out there.
Yeah!
The wind is lovely.
You do realize that we're outside now, right?
Right, but you're not feeling the wind, the sea breeze.
I mean, we kind of are.
Not really, and you can't see the coast.
There's a coast over there.
The ocean is magnificent. The ocean is wonderful and awe-inspiring. The ocean can swallow you up and kill you in an instant.
Yeah, I don't need to be reminded of that. That's the part I don't want.
Don't you want to appreciate the wonder and beauty of a powerful, mysterious thing that's been giving men the same feelings for millennia?
Yeah, I mean, yes, but also I don't want to think about the fact that I can die.
Well, you can't. You can die. You can die at any moment.
You know, any day, you could die right now, walking. You could die right now, walking.
I can push you over that rail.
Yeah, we could just kill you, right?
Just to prove the point that you could die.
It'd be a really good end of the vlog. Credits roll. We need better friends.
It must.
Much better friends.
Tomorrow.
I got sunburned.
You did get sunburned.
I got sunburned.
We were outside a little bit today. Tomorrow we'll be back in LA. And that's it, really. I mean, we have to get off the boat at like 9 a.m. and I think that's about, I think it's, that's it. The only other entertainment tonight is like a rock show.
And us are singing, it's so beautiful.
Well, yeah, but otherwise there's nothing else going on.
I love you, but you can't sing. We're great friends, but you can't sing.
I know I can't sing.
maybe.
It's so bad, but I love you anyway.
It's not that bad.
It's not. That's very sweet that you would say that, but like you have to say that because you did the marriage thing.
So I'm obligated.
It was like in your wedding vows. Did you check out the contract that you signed?
All of the renditions of Wonderwall that I heard in that karaoke bar.
The neighborhood.
I think thank you so much for watching.
Me at the microphone. That was someone else.
And as always, let's meet back tomorrow, shall we?
Anyway, here's Wonderwall.